Hi, today weather is beautiful outside. It's 12 Celsius as we're speaking right now, so when the weather this good, you know, all the golfers wants to be playing outside, and we're not busy. However, I do have a good feelings that I may break par on my machine, on my simulators today. I want to challenge myself, the bottom line is. And there's no better course to do it than the course we played last Saturday, which I shot 3 under on a front nine, or 2 under on front nine, and they eventually broke down and shot 75 in total. Mr. Tang, he shot 70. So I want to at least match his record, going under par for the first time. And there's no better time to do it than today. So let's do it. Okay, I'm gonna set up everything to the same specs as we played last time. Let's see how it goes. Halfway through, four under. Couldn't be more proud of myself right now, because I almost lost my swing on the second or third hole. It just feel weird standing on the tee. Can't figure out the swings. And luckily, I fought it back. It took me a while. You guys are probably thinking, what I'm doing, you know? Just go already. Sometimes, do you have that kind of feel? You know, stand on the tee, all of a sudden you just lost it. You know, you lost it. You have no feel. You everything you do, all the practice swings feel funny, feel wrong. Anyway, that's my last nine holes. Let's finish it strong, shall we?
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ron Unfold. I really give it a shot. So I called it. It's even par round, even par. Yeah. In the mid stretch, I was as low as 4 under. Again, my heart couldn't take it. Like, I became so wobbly and, missed some close putts and make some silly shots and got nervous. Hole over hole. I know I kind of go through sort of a meltdown at some point. Even the last hole, that was really close to getting OB. Oh my God. That was painful to go through that, at the whole 5, 6 seconds, it's painful to watch. I couldn't stand any more meltdowns. Meltdown, meltdown. Jesus, I can't speak it right. Meltdown, okay. Whew. That was intense. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Okay, if you like it, please give a thumbs up and please register. I'm sorry, please subscribe. Subscribe, please subscribe. And more importantly, the winter is coming. See, today I'm reaching the even par. It's a freezing mark. Next week it's going to be under par. So come on over. We're gonna have a good time here. Golf Live, health and fitness. Okay? Thank you for watching. Again, subscribe. Bye-bye.